me interest for looking new places and all this. Yeah, that's my first something. So tell me, I'm Kamlo travel consultant. I want for career path when me looking for to take me to places or same. And more so it's because interaction with them people, me like for deal with them people. And tell me, got him to the opportunity for Kamlo travel consultant. Him first interview blooming and first work blooming at me doing primary blooming from Noro, a small community in Noro from 1 to 6. And then from there, me doing secondary blooming from 1 to 6 law Kukundu Adventist College. And from there, me come for doing form 7 law Betikama. And right after form 7, me taking the opportunity for go doing study blooming law Fiji for doing tourism, bachelor degree law tourism and hospitality management. So me doing degree Blomilo University of South Pacific in Fiji. That's 3 years studies. I'm travel consultant. Him but me say one job with him. I'm really needing a lot of patience. I'm also I'm needing person people where deal with in person. But where you interact more with them people, a daily task you interact with them people, you able to handle things under pressure, and basically everything you do is interaction with them people. That is from bookings to tour packages from cruise line, everything. Yeah, because a lot of time by you facing a task where people by you come under with them pressure, in for instance booking cancellation and all this. Yeah, them really putting you in a pressure, so you're able to work under pressure. And more so but basically you need him at least a more ideal or tourism side, ticketing side, things or similar. I'm able for several of which country now you sending people off to and all this.